Luke and Shelley see marriage as the promise of hope between two people who love each other, who trust that love, who honour one another as individuals, and now wish to share their future together.
Bottle up a flake of snow, I'll search the world for the perfect rose. There's nothing I wouldn't do. I'll tell the world just how I care, write it in a song to share. There's nothing I wouldn't do. And every heartbeat, and through the cold or heat, I'm always gonna love you. Forever's not long enough. I'm always gonna love you. I'm always gonna love you. Forever's not long enough. Always gonna love you.
He's got the biggest heart of anyone I've ever met in my life. But I know how precious it is at the same time, and I promise you that I will spend the rest of my life trying to look after it.
Through the storms and falling clouds, and over mountains I shout it out. This is my vow to you. We'll grow, maybe change, through the laughter, through the pain. This one thing I promise you. In every heartbeat, through the cold or heat, I'm always gonna love you. Forever's not long enough. I'm always gonna love you. Oh, I'm always gonna love you. Forever's not long enough. I'm always gonna love you.
Shelley, today I pledge to spend the rest of my life with you.
Luke, today I pledge to spend the rest of my life with you. I will be faithful and honest.
I'll share with you my hopes and dreams. I'll always be there when you need me most.
And will respect and support you as we go through life together.
Both made the declarations required by law, but much more importantly, you've made your own promises to one another. Therefore, gives me the greatest of pleasure to say, you are now married. Luke, you know what to do.